guys, it's Teacher Beth here, and today we're doing a hamster vlog. I got a hamster. Where is he? Where did he go? Oh, there he is. So, his name is James. I think he likes the cage. He's been climbing all the time. And he just took a big nap. And I'm gonna put it. For James, thank you. And my big brother, Steven. He got a hamster as well for his Connor likes my art. Yeah, Connor, he likes James. I think he just pooed. What's he doing? I can't stop. Come on, we got three more pounds to go. I think he likes to go toilet in that corner. I don't know what he's doing right now. Because he already went pee in there. He's like carrying Hogan. Sorry for my face. Yeah, I already held him in a box. Not this huge box. House tour. He's just begin. He just had a big nap. And it's still day outside. So I wouldn't just expect him to be going in like this, like just to be awake. Why is the light not off? I have to turn this on. Sorry, I just fixed my watch. That's better. That looks so much better. I don't think he's like. So he won't have babies. He has tunnels going up here, then up here into this little house. And he has tunnels coming up from here. And then in there and up to here for his running wheel. He hasn't been on his running wheel. And there's a door right here, which we can open. We can look at the wheel. And it spins. There's also another door right here next to his water bottle. And then you just push this open. Doesn't really open that easy because we just got it.
Yeah, what? So you had feelings for me first?
This hole down here. I can't see what this is for.
Hey, I'm not supposed to open that.
I just locked my phone in there.
I know. And we're getting it back.
How?
Because it's locked.
Nice try. I'm just gonna go ahead and end this vlog right there. So, peace.